before teaching intermediate English poetry, Character of a Happy Life, composed by Henry Wotton. I have already thrown light on important portion of the figures of the speech. The figures of the speech and its important with definition. These are the seven figures of the speech which will be also used in poem and so I have teach you a brief knowledge about the are seven figures of the speech. So today I am going to teach you how to write explanation. How to write explanation. 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 Because your question will ask that explain any one of the following stanza. So you will, with reference to context, how you will write a reference, 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 context and explanation. Explanation.